Good morning, Hawthorne. This is Mrs. Dang with a few words of wisdom. Dr. Ruth Simmons was the daughter of poor African-American farmers. Listen to what she has to say to us today. She said, "I grew up in a way that really should have kept me from being here today, but I knew my mind could take me anywhere." And her mind did take her to many exciting places. She grew up and went to Harvard University, and later became the president of one of the most expensive colleges in the nation. Today, remember Ruth Simmons' words, "Your mind can take you anywhere. The question is, where do you want to go in life? What are your goals and dreams? Write them down and share them with someone who encourages you to be your best." With something to think about, this is Mrs. Dang.